Oh, fascinating. 20 particles of space dust per cubic meter, 52 ultraviolet radiation spikes, and a class 2 comet. Wow, this is certainly worthy of our attention.